Carefully peel off the left microphone board and remove it. Peel off the right microphone board and remove it.